Daniel here to talk about a macro to bypass all audio and MIDI inserts, sends, EQs, and the channel strip for a selected audio or instrumental track as follows. I'll play back the vocals of artist Femi J from his song Paranoid and show the bypass keyboard shortcut in action.
Paranoid noise, I'm not that boy who made that void. Baby girl, you paranoid. Noise, I'm not that boy who made that void.
Okay, so I'll also quickly show proof that this also works with MIDI inserts on instrumental tracks as follows by pressing the keyboard shortcut which I've assigned to the question mark. Now, if you like to utilize all the channel features of an individual track, as we've seen here, with the channel strip, EQ, inserts, sends simultaneously, Cubase currently doesn't provide an easy way to bypass all features of the channel track at once for a quick A-B comparison, as we've heard. A user by the name of Inute, apologies for the pronunciation, figured out a workaround to overcome this frankly annoying limitation and posted this on the Steinberg forums. The macro here has been modified further though. More information on the forum post can be found in the description, along with the steps to construct this particular macro. So let's show the keyboard shortcut now. Go to edit, key commands. Now I've called this bypass track. Okay, so we've got all the steps. So the mixer window has to be visible for the mixer bypass commands to work. And as a result, you will see a short flash of the mixer on screen when executing this macro. We then need to adjust the mixer visibility at the start and the end, because these bypass commands in particular apply against all tracks on the available mixer window. The factory preset for the insert bypass toggle is used because it's able to toggle the MIDI inserts. So there you go. Like and comment and share if this has been helpful. Take care.